plantation. Sri Lanka is known for their Ceylon tea. It's all made in the country. Anything blended has to be outside of the country. And let's go explore. This is from Pedro Tea Estate, Lover's Leap, and it's really nice. It's nice and light, not too intense, and no sugar, no milk. It's perfect just as it is.